This movie's like playing Doom when there's no monsters or opponents.